few weeks ago, I was happily sulking by my swimming pool. What do you want?
I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with.
I'm retired. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere.
Nobody tells me what I want!
To torture me over mistakes I made over a decade ago.
You're back in the game? I guess.
Yes!
Woo!
Welcome back, man!
We're all professionals, we all know the score.
This is legit business.
401ks, tax returns and all.
We're gonna move quick and we're gonna keep cool.
My job, my score, get your own!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Was a group hugs out of the question?
Grand Theft Auto 5, coming September 17th, rated M for mature.
My gills secrete, still speak, stills and leaks till it pills and reveals the meat. Dollar bills don't make me feel complete. Only the oneness of God can repel and dispel deceit. Burn opponents until they smell defeat. I repeat, turning moment was when they yell retreat on the beat. My brain cells a tweet from insane levels of heat. I'm the fish with the carnivorous teeth.
Funness in the shot, connecting the dots, reworking the spot, picking the plot. It's extra hot, perplexed at night.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style.
Hey, sexy lady.
Op, 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 op. Open Gangnam Style.
5:40, the evening news on BBC One with Richard Baker.
One man is killed as the terrorists return to the west end of London. Police find another device in a department store and seal off the entire area.
This is Sky News. 10 Britons will sell their kidneys to this man. The new face of Moore's murderer, Myra Hindley, back in hospital this week. And the heart-lung mother says, "Happy birthday, son."
Good evening. You're watching The World News from Sky Television News on the hour every hour.
We're joined now in the studio by Brian Coleman, the chairman of the London Fire Authority, and Matt Rack, the leader of the Fire Brigades Union. Matt Rack, the most dangerous night of the year in the capital, unquestionably, more fires than on a normal weekend. Reckless and cynical is no understatement.
Check out why you should subscribe to the official BBC News YouTube channel.
We'll be posting videos every day.
And when big stories break, keeping you in the know
24/7.
We'll bring you the stories from around the world
that affect millions of people.
Gentlemen, Jim Davidson.
Please, embarrass it. Hello, Big Break buddies. Now, we're a bit pushed tonight, so I haven't got time to tell you about the suicidal dyslexic who threw himself behind a bus.
All right. What are you doing for us today, sir?
Something that you'll be surprised at, you'll enjoy.
Oh, the stage is yours, and enjoy yourself. Good luck.
Thanks very much.
Hang on.
Nothing, he's got a scan block.
He needs a car thief. Blast him.
Well, what you did to piss these guys off? But they are really pissed off. Hold on!